My name's Daisy Mandrew. I work on the G10FX trading desk, specifically focusing on voice trading. So I joined onto the grad program, having done a summer internship at a different bank, and it was actually fairly serendipitous that I ended up at BNP because I ended up meeting someone randomly who was talking about their job here and really seemed to like it and wanted to bring me in to meet a few people. There's a much stronger team culture here than I think I've seen in other companies, not just in finance. Rolling off the grad program was fairly seamless. We actually joined straight onto the desk and now it's rotational, so it's a little bit more interesting now, I think, coming off that grad program because you're joining onto a permanent desk. Having studied engineering, I think that there is no reason to be worried about not having a financial background. There's a huge amount of training, there's a huge amount of support. I can definitely see in my team and in my department that there's a huge push for diversity. Teams that have people from different backgrounds who have grown up in different countries, that's going to translate into building stronger relationships with clients, which is obviously hugely important to us, but also just a better culture on the desk. I think it's trying to just incorporate more of what's important to everyone. It's a really cool company to work for. I've really enjoyed working here. The people here are amazing, the culture is really strong. You do kind of feel like they genuinely care about you as an employee. It's a cool place to work.